Mother Frances took the religious name of Mary, Mother of Jesus the Good Shepherd. She was beatified in Rome on April the 23rd, 1989, and became Blessed Mary of Jesus the Good Shepherd. At this time, just under 1,200 sisters serving in 14 countries continued her legacy, with her animating spirit serving as their inspiration and motivation.